Maybe. Yeah, we were. Incoming message, known contact.
I like it.
Says pulse engine active, fuel remaining, and number is going up. Indeed I do. Apparently. Well, we haven't really made a base for a save point to go in. Need to get a base so we can get that overseer panel thing. Yes. Ooh, Keith, come look at this ship. It's like Obi-Wan's. The rest of the ship looks like station wagon. Oh, it's an A-class fighter ship. It's only 2 million units. It's only got 18 slots, but not so bad to you.
Bye.
there pretty cheap. I saw that one come in. I was like, ooh, that's a cool ship. I'm gonna tell Keith about it when it gets in here. Oh, that's cheap. If you ain't... If you're not gonna get it, I am. I mean, you can just put them in your freighter. Sounds good. This is an A-class fighter, Keith. It's got plus 47% damage. You might have a fighter ship already. I have a hauler ship at the moment. Yeah, this one that I'm... the big boxy one I'm cruising around in. It's normally very, very expensive, but I found one that only had like 20 slots or something. Maybe it's 19. This one was only like 5 million, I think. Stuff on this side. You can feel free to go ahead down. Somebody already offered me one. Pistol. This pistol, dual thing, it, adds 15% mining and 38% to the scanner. I like my rifle. I've done so much to improve it already. Tried to find a place of interest by asking for directions. This Keck feller over here, he gave me a thing for my multi-tool, a blueprint. I forgot the Vori's now in there. It's expensive. Yeah, I need to get some things here. Dang, you big stickies. You ain't got nothing I need. Okay. It's like a log. Or trade it. Okay, then yeah, you can just grab your stuff. Unknown planet. Maybe. I don't know. Hollow terminus detected. What now? Yes. Perfect. I'm gonna fly down to this trading post and hope they can give me some direction to a minor settlement where I can buy some navigational data. Yeah, I don't know about a freighter. I don't own a freighter. Because I am not a rich boy. You don't have fuel. You gotta put fuel in your ship for it to be able to land wherever you are. You don't have enough launch thruster fuel. Does your current ship have fuel? Oh, I don't know then. Yeah. I also wish there was a way to just straight up sell a ship. Poop. I just put my starship right there. HUD's not displayed right now, so I don't think I'm taking any type of... Oh, there's a little bit of background radiation. We are recording right now, aren't we? Oh. Oh my. No, let's keep recording. Nope, I'm good.
Peace out.